Julian Moss.
And we, these are my two helpers. I'm the director of this play, Cinderella and the Step Fairy Godmother. And this is my
assistant director.
And my
assistant director. Kind of, right? And I'm in charge of set design.
We didn't have a lot of time to work on the play. I kind of threw it at them, and they did really good with the time that I gave them, and it made me proud to be a drama teacher.
See, we're really kind of busy today. Okay, Eric. Okay. I'm going to put you on hold just for one second. Hey, boss!
What is it, Horace? I'm trying to get the decorations finished before the big party.
We got a call for a fairy godmother for a future king of the Thunderbolt
Middle School. Well, can't he just find some beautiful princess to kiss him and turn her back?
Why would a beautiful princess want to kiss a slimy frog? This doesn't make sense.
Good point. I haven't thought of that.
We have Tinkerbell.
No, she's paying so much to know that we're
doing.
Who else do
we have? We have Flora, Meriwether, and Fauna.
Well then, who would be around to make us sleep in beauty? Use your head.
Sorry, boss. See, Carbuncle looks great.
Good, second. We're trying to get back to the
party. Right. Okay, so we're sending you out there, Godmother, right away. Her name is Carbuncle, and she will be granting you 3 wishes today. Well, you're very welcome. Now, I'll try and get you before she arrives. Okay, bye-bye.
Now, hear this. Will Carbuncle please report to dispatch?
Hey, guys.
Settle down. You still have to hang the thing out and
gosh, she's just the laziest stepsister we've ever had. I keep telling Mom we need to train her for a new one.
I saw Stephanie square the other day. She had big muscles and hardly smelled at all.
Well then, we'll see how Mama we need to want. We need to train her for a new one.
Cinderella!
Yes, brother.
Where were you and what were you doing?
I was doing all the wrong. So, what took so long? Well, first I had to make the soap, then I had to bring all the body down to the kitchen, which is doing that thing. Then I had to beat the clothes across.
Find this morning.
Say what?
Did you come to look for llamas?
Llamas! Llamas! Llamas!
allow me to extend my most humble apologies and beg for your forgiveness for my inexcusable blunder. I feel it's too much to ask.
Think nothing of it, Mr. Ups.
Ah, dear lady, you are too kind. I am unworthy of such mercy and fear that I will never be able to repay you for your most gracious.
What a message!
Oh, right. Their most royal majesties, King Vladimir and Commissioner Commandio appearance at to be held tonight at the palace. At this ball, his most royal majesty, Prince John, will enter the throne. Your selected bride will become princess of the realm and your next queen. Appetizers will be served. BYOJ. Juice.
Mother, did you hear that? I'm making to marry Prince John will become queen of the whole country. Did you hear that? I would be the mother of the next queen.
Did you hear that? They're going to be serving appetizers.
Wait, you said the balls tonight? What else are you talking about from here? What else is late notes?
Look, lady, I had to deliver one of these to every house in the country. Cut me some slack.
Oh, and our puzzle's sitting in life.
Esperanto!
said?
She said everybody would be fine in about 4 or 5 hours, but until then, probably too far from
I thought I was the one who was supposed to
It's Shazam!
Oh, yes, silly me. Of course, all these things about those satellites. You know, that certainly seems to be why they couldn't
achieve.
Go! Okay, yes, I'm terribly sorry, of course, because I just see the shining light, and the time goes by, the next
go!
Oh, yes, of course.
Thank you.
shocker. How do? My name is Merlin. Merlin the big bad wolf. And who am I the one speaking to?
Is that supposed to be my dress? One, it's ugly. And two, it's on a wolf.
Well, in all fairness, when you get part of the ride, you see the book of spells.
Key.
Oh good, I don't remember you either.
I don't want to marry anyone.
Receive any help from your family?
No, they're always lazy, they're always and it's
quit my drinking and you were always criticizing me.
Child. Horace wants to have his dollars. However, I don't have mercy on all of you.
wrong with Duncan. Wait.
Okay, you can stay, okay? Very calm, lady. Have you figured out how to fix this yet?